This afternoon we're going to watch Wonder Woman.
Yes, we do.
With Diane.
Yep. I like the film. I like to see a powerful woman. It's fun. It's really joyful. And it gives a good sensation, except it's not at all a feminist film. Not at all. Because she's the only woman. The other woman, except at the beginning, the family, but that's it, the introduction. And I was thinking about the Alison Bechdel test for a film,
yeah.
If it's fem
it fails, right?
Yeah, it failed totally. It's a good film, but it's not a feminist film. And also, Alison, she said, okay, is that two women? Okay, there are two women. Are they speaking to each other? No, not at all. Not at all. They never meet. And, it happened in often in films, there is two women, okay, but they never see each other. And if they see each other, okay, that's going better and better, but what are their enemies? Yes, okay, that's a failure. If they are not enemies, they talk about men. So it have to be, it's far from to do the list, the Bechdel test.